beneath the chestnut tree sat Sammy Small and Sally Lee. You are the one that I can see. You're just a little small for me, said she. I must wed a man that's tall, 6 feet tall or none at all. You're such a little bit, I fear. Then Sammy said, look here, my dear. A little bit, a whole lot better than nothing, nothing at all. If you can't get the big things here, don't overlook the small. For it's better to love a short man than never have loved at all. And a little bit, a whole lot better than nothing, nothing at all. Underneath this same old tree said Sammy Small to Sally Lee. I've 10 million cash, I guess. Now you can have it all if you say yes. Sally dropped her head so shy, winked her eye and said so sly, 10 million's ought to last a while. Then she said to him with a smile, a little bit, a whole lot better than nothing, nothing at all. If you can't get the big things here, don't overlook the small. For it's better to love a short man than never have loved at all. And a little bit, a whole lot better than nothing, nothing at all. A little bit, a whole lot better than nothing, nothing at all. If I can't get the big things here, I'll not overlook the small. For it's better to have 10 million than to have no millions at all. And a little bit, a whole lot better than nothing, nothing at all.